But when I remember in 1960-61 and 1959-60, perhaps you know the you may be knowing the names Gilchrist, all then Griffith, all these fast bowlers. To face them was a big challenge. Yes, so Pankaj Roy and I think Nari Contractors, they went for to open the innings, and Hall touched the side screen and took a start. Before going on the field, we were out inside because we were so scared. And Subhash Gupta was in the team because Subhash was such a great bowler. So I was not getting that much bowling. So Vijay Manjrekar, he came with the broken hand, you know, because I wanted only 4 runs to get my second century. So he came. He came, I'll go for Chandu. Finance was a big thing, big thing, very big thing. But now I'm happy that these boys are being taken good care of them. All the best to them. And cricket also.
Good evening, friends. I am Rajesh Deo from Sportsnasha. And today, if you ask me, dream come true means what? I can tell you that we are at a Pune club, and with us is a legend of Indian cricket and Indian cricket administration, and the one and only one who gave the belief to India that we can win test matches. And he is none other than the great Chandu Borde. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Good evening.
We are extremely happy. Ours is a website, okay. Sports Nasha, and we cater to grassroots sports. Okay. Our aim is youth should come to ground. Nowadays, they are more engaged in gadgets and not coming to ground. So, we have a slogan, more rackets, less gadgets.
Okay.
So, what's your opinion about this, youth? What is your advice?
Frankly speaking, during our time, the cricket was not played so much as it is now.
Right.
It's fantastic because when I was a chairman, and that time I had to go around the country.
Yes.
And I was very pleasantly surprised that in villages also, those villagers were playing with wickets, and then they didn't have even a bats, but the way they were playing all over, I was pleasantly surprised. And I'm and now the cricket is it has become a religion in India. Because wherever you go, the grounds are short now. There's more cricket played than any other sport, I think.
Right.
Even. And it is a most popular game in the country.
Right.
So, and not only that, some of the boys, they can't get in during the vacation, they can't get into academies. Yeah. So many academies have come out. Those who do not know how to coach, but they have also a small plot is there. They bring out an academy.
Yes.
So, cricket is very popular, and one of my friends is a manufacturer of cricket bats. He said, we can't meet the demand, it is so much.
So much, really.
But when I remember in 1960-61 and 1959-60, when West Indies, they came to India. And the West Indies had such fast bowlers, which we had never experienced, we had never seen. And perhaps you know, the you may be knowing the names, Gilchrist, Hall, then Griffith, all these fast bowlers, to face them was a big challenge, very big challenge.
Without
because I remember my first test match at Brabourne Stadium, and we won the toss and decided to bat. So Pankaj Roy and I think Nari Contractors, they went for to open the innings, and Hall, he was the fast bowler, you know, of West Indies. Yeah. He touched the side screen and took a start. And the first ball, he bowled over the batsman's head. So everybody was shocked. What is going to happen? We were scared, very scared.
Imagine.
Because frankly speaking, before going on the field, we were out inside because we were so scared.
Because I started knowing cricket, real sense of knowing cricket from 71 series.
Okay.
Wadekar won in West Indies. So before that, we only heard the stories. And later on, once the interest was generated, I started asking. And everybody was talking about Chandu Borde sir. Everybody. So there was a special mention about you and Durrani. Lot of partnerships and taking India to victory.
Yeah.
We would like to know from you
That was again the MCC side, England side that toured India. And Nari Kondekar was the captain. Yes. And both of us, what happened, I never used to get that much bowling because I was a leg break bowler. And Subhash Gupta was in the team. Because Subhash was such a great bowler. So I was not getting that much bowling. But then Subhash went to West Indies. That's how I got opportunity. And I must say, Nari contracted, gave me enough push and enough what opportunity, and Salim was bowling from the other end. So the English batsmen, they are good against the seam bowling.
Yes.
Because they are so used to it in England. But against the spin attack, they are always found wanting, because they were always sort of not that much used to playing fast bowling. So that helped us and helped the team. And we both performed very well during that series against England in India. And our performances were very, very good against them. And we won the series. That was under the leadership of Nari Kondekar.
Must be a great feeling that India winning a test match at that
time. Test series.
Test series, yes.
Yes. Yeah, that was very, very good. Yes. And it gave us a confidence that we can also win the series. You know, that sort of confidence was built up within ourselves, and that inferiority complex disappeared.
Yeah.
I could say that.
In one test, you scored 100. Century and 96.
Yeah, that was against the West Indies when they came to India.
Yeah.
See what happened, three test matches, we didn't know what was happening. And then what happened at Chennai, now that time it was called Madras.
Yes, Chennai Madras.
So on Madras, the match was played on that corporation stadium there. And against them, in the second innings, not in the first innings, second innings, I performed well. I got over 50 knocked out or something like that. I performed well. I got only 50 odd out. I was out. But then we went for the last test match at Delhi, New Delhi. And Delhi wicket is a good, that time, very good wicket for the batsmen. It was called Batsman's Paradise.
Right.
And not only because we played against them in four test matches, we got to know their speed. We got a little bit used to that speed. And the mind was also set, because as it is, they were hitting us and taking our wicket. So I had decided they are taking my wicket. And they are hitting me also. So why should I bother about that? So that confidence which I got at Madras test, that helped me to score century against them at Feroz Shah Kotla ground.
Yeah.
In the first inning, I scored 109. And in the second inning, I almost scored another century. And that was quite an incident, because a lot of our people were out and two batsmen were injured. They had fractured. One was Paul Umbrigger and another was the Manjrekar. So Vijay Manjrekar, he came with the broken hand, He couldn't dress up himself, but they made him, because I wanted only 4 runs to get my second century. So he came. He came, I'll go for Chandu. Because we were good friends, and he came. And 3 balls that Gilchrist was bowling from one end, and he bowled over my head. So Vijay Manjrekar came and said, Chandu, this is the last over, you better get your 100. Because I was leaving those bouncers. We were not used to that now. So the 4th one again, he bowled a ferocious one, which I hooked. I hit the ball, wait for 4, but while turning, I hit the wickets. So I was hit wicket out. Otherwise, that would have been a record in India, century in each inning. Yes. Because only one person who got at that time, before that, was Vijay Hazare at Adelaide, Australia, against Australia.
Sir, you also, we came to know that you were called that time Panther due to your extraordinary fielding in covers. Yes. How come that fielding came? Because that time there was no awareness, no fitness. How come you had that great...
See, one thing I'll tell you very frankly. The outfields those days were not that good, and the ball used to get up uneven bounds. So, and then I was in the early, I was in YMC, I used to go there, and the members used to come for practice. So they used to call me a Chokra Baldev. Yeah. So I started fielding there, and there the ball was going all over the places. So I think I developed that art, how to field on this kind of a wicket, outfield. That sharpened my kind of reflexes. And those reflexes helped me in the higher class of cricket. And then I was fielding quite well in the covers. And in England, I got this nickname, Panther.
Panther,
yes. But what happened, I think it was Surendranath who was bowling against Cowdrey, new ball. And I was fielding at mid-wicket. And the ball went towards the square leg. So I ran towards the square leg and grabbed the ball. I took the catch. It was one of the best catches that time. And that's how, that time I was given that name. And that was continued.
But it is really surprising. Yes.
But I was quite quick on the field. That's right. Yes.
You had even done closing fielding, right?
And, yes, closing, but there were better players closing than me. That's why I was more very good in the covers.
Another inning, I have heard about it, is your knock of 30.
And 30 odd at the Brabourne Stadium against Australia.
Took us to victory, and India won the match by 2 wickets, if I am right.
That was at Brabourne Stadium.
Something about that match and that innings and your feelings that time, how you
were... Yeah, it was quite a tense match, very tense match. And what happened, our good batsmen, they got out earlier. And we had to score 40 odd runs within 40 minutes or something. And I was the only recognized batsman left. And my batting order was something like 7 that in that match. And they were all, you know, eagerly. Everybody was looking at me. And the match was at such a stage. And we were 8 down, I think, something like that. Then Indrajit Singh came in. So, I was naturally, I never sweated sitting inside then, you know, what happened, because everybody's eyes, they were looking at me, they were watching me. And the tension was, you know, going up and up. But when my turn came, we needed something 40 or something runs. Then I got those runs. The moment I entered the field, that tension disappeared, and then I could play those Australian bowlers in a very tense atmosphere, and the public was sort of encouraging me. And and it was a Dasara day. So I managed to get those runs, required runs, and then I was I became a hero all of a sudden. But Thackeray Sahib wrote that Chandu jinkune ala, what you call that, he detat na dasrala sona Chandu jinkune se ala as
it was
and in fact this fellow was there, Raj Kapoor. He just ran on the, came on the wicket and just lifted me. Because during our time, lot of the cine star used to come and watch the match at Brabourne Stadium.
These are the things which we were,
and they used to sit on the, and they used to sit on the, see, in the, on the second floor or something. So all of them together and cheer and, so that was quite exciting, and we won the match.
That was a great match.
People still remember. I still remember that match.
Sir, I know Gulzar, music person who writes, and even now he is writing and he's still popular among youth. And one day I was watching an interview on television, and the person who was interviewing, he said, Gulzar never says कि हमारे टाइम में ऐसा था, हमारे टाइम में ऐसा था. सो अभी ऐसा नहीं है. आई व्हेन आई वॉच योर इंटरव्यूज ऑन टेलीविजन, यू वेर ऑलवेज प्रेजिंग न्यू कमर्स, यू वेर ऑलवेज प्रेजिंग न्यू सिस्टम, न्यू चेंजेस, इवन दिस 2020, एंड दैट इज अ यूनिक क्वालिटी सर, बिकॉज पीपल ऑफ योर एज एंड योर एरा, दे सीम टू क्रिटिसाइज, एंड यू हैव दैट नैक ऑफ appreciating everything. So I would like to know something about that.
I'll tell you, now the present day cricket is definitely, particularly the IPL or 2020 cricket and one day cricket, it is really eye-opening to me, because the changes that has taken place, for instance, in this one day cricket, the fielding has gone up like anything. Fantastic, the way they are diving and stopping the ball, and the way they are taking the catches, it's amazing. It wasn't like that during our time.
Yeah.
Let me tell you very frankly, these boys are practicing also very hard, and their reflexes are also very good. That is one thing. Improvisation of strokes have come to in the game, because the way they bat, you know, reverse sweep or they're lifting the ball. And you know, the way they are making certain shots, it's amazing. And therefore, they these are the complementary things for the test cricket also, I consider myself. And the bowlers are also, the variation is quite a lot. You will find a slow bouncer, you will find a knuckle ball, that I don't know what it is, but the and the way they are bowling, you know, the slower one, the faster one, the bouncers, Yorkers were there earlier, but now you find so many, you know, bowlers doing so many things with the ball. During our time, lifting the ball was it was a crime. We were not selected for that.
Over mid on form is not a good batsman.
Therefore, nowadays, I must say there is lot of changes in cricket, and a speed has come to play into it. The fielding, the batting, and the bowling, and I'll tell you, these boys, they are fortunate in a way also, because they are getting the necessary facilities which were not available during our time. Because these boys, they are getting batting coaches there, fielding coaches there.
Fitness
level has gone up.
Somebody is telling them nutrition also.
Yes, all these. It has become very professional cricket. And it's amazing that these boys are adapting to that kind of cricket.
True.
Of course, I still love Test cricket. Let me tell you, very frankly.
We also enjoy Test cricket.
Because anybody making a nice extra cover drive, so foot coming near the ball and then driving beautifully, it gives such a satisfaction, wonderful satisfaction.
And now, playing for tomorrow, last 10 minutes.
Here, the people like to see only sixers and other things, you know. And also, the entertainment is there.
Yeah.
But one thing I must say, this cricket is all in these three formats, like Test cricket, One Day cricket and 2020. These are complementary to each other.
Yes.
Because unless your foundation is good, you cannot play all these things.
Correct, sir.
And therefore, the one-day fielding is helping the Test cricket also. One-day bowling is also helping the Test bowlers also, because they have come out with a slower ball or something. Variation has come to play. So therefore, I must say that board has given cricket to all sorts of society. Those who want entertainment in 3 hours, they can see one-day cricket. That can be useful for the Test cricket also,
correct.
Because one-day cricket, you can, adjust your cricket accordingly. And
correct.
That helps the Test cricket also. So, it is a good thing for the cricket in such, such.
One question about your tenure as the selection committee chairman.
Yes.
You must have enjoyed that and you must have had great experiences. The one squad you selected, winning, a player shining, so you must have enjoyed. So, we would like to know your experience.
See, during our time also, the cricket, now it has grown up tremendously. Our time also, cricket was very, very popular. So, and we had these five selectors, so we used to go to different zones and watch the matches and see these players, how they played. Because nowadays, what happens, the parents are also very much alert, because their child, they know what is his performance. They can see it on a computer. And if he is not selected, another person is selected, they would come and fight with the selectors, you know. But it wasn't there during our time. But let me tell you, that time the selection we did on the performances and their contribution to the team.
Correct.
Because that was, as a chairman, that was my first thoughts, were to see that what is the contribution of the, going to be the contribution of that player.
Correct.
Is he, if there are two similar players, who's a better contributor? And then I used to give the opportunity. Now, the one team, once I remember, this was at Calcutta, and Sunny Gavaskar was the captain. I was the chairman. So, we had selected 14 players, and the next day morning on the ground, after watching the ground, we had decided to select first playing 11.
Okay.
So, both of us, we went on the field, we saw it, and then we saw the wicket, everything, it looked a good wicket. So, then I asked Sunny, whom do you like to have? So, he said, sir, what do you think? Sir, what is your preference? I asked him. He said, sir, this is Calcutta is a beautiful ground, big crowd, and if an experienced player is given opportunity, then I think that should be all right. So, I listened to him and I appreciated his, the way he analyzed the entire thing and decided to. So, he said, sir, can we have Pandit in the team? So, I said, yes, Pandit. But then I saw the previous match at Hyderabad when Azharuddin was there. So, I said, sir, Sunny, I think it would be better if we give this another boy, Azharuddin, an opportunity, because this boy has got a tremendous potential, this is what I feel, and his fielding is excellent. Then therefore his contribution will be more, and the batting is also, he's got enough time to play the shots, which I saw in Hyderabad. So if he is given opportunity, I think he should be given. So he agreed with me, and first match he scored 100, second match he scored 100, third match he, but I appreciate Gavaskar. He said, sir, you are right. I mean, that is very nice, such a great gesture on his part,
right.
A sportsman spirit, it was there. He appreciated that. And this is how we used to steal it. And this is how it helped the Indian team.
So many things to share, sir, and so many things to discuss with you. This is a never-ending process. Mm-hmm. On behalf of Sportsnasha, we thank you very much. Okay. And definitely we would like to come again and again and again and know more and more and more things about cricket. Spread it through our website.
Well, that has been, this cricket has been in my life. And I like to share good things with the people, because I have served the game quite a lot, and I enjoyed it. Now also I enjoy the game, watching on TV. And I love this game, because this game has given me everything, cricket. Entire my life depended on cricket, and that has served, gave me a lot of the pleasure, the health that was needed actually during our time. Finance was a big thing, very big thing. But now I'm happy that these boys are being taken good care of, them. All the best to them, and cricket also.
Thank you, sir.